Hi all, welcome back. Today I'm sharing some tips on how to use your iron box efficiently, particularly using your steam iron. Timely maintenance and cleaning of steam iron is very important. Cleaning of iron box, you ask? It is very important to clean the iron box because this buildup might get transferred to your newly washed white shirt. So definitely cleaning the iron box is very important. For this I'm going to use a paracetamol tablet. No other tablet is going to work. You have to use a paracetamol tablet. And the iron is switched on and it is on its maximum temperature. So do not use your bare hands. I'm going to use a plucker. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to rub the tablet on the residual buildup and the stain. Now while you are rubbing, you will observe that the stain is going to loosen and it is going to eventually melt. Do not scratch the surface of your iron with any scrub. This might lead to scratches on the surface. Just use this method. Now you can see it has nicely melted. Now clean it with a nice cloth. If you want, you can repeat this process as many times as you want. And once you are satisfied with the result, you can go ahead. Your iron is as new as ever. And it is also going to run more efficiently. Now mine is steam iron, so I'm going to fill water inside the socket that is provided. So this is the socket that is provided. I'm going to fill water inside. Now this is very convenient for me to spray the clothes before ironing. Also helps to fight the toughest of tough wrinkles by just spraying or even steaming the clothes. You can also steam your clothes normally, which you cannot clean otherwise, like upholstery and furniture, and they are good and sanitized this way. Now you can use this method to iron your fancy dresses as well. Most of the time we come across this problem that the steam iron is leaking, but it is actually because of our improper usage. This is the nozzle of the steam iron and it should always be towards zero. If you open this nozzle towards this end, it opens the valves of the steam iron and this leads to leakage. The purpose of this nozzle is that if you press this along with the button of calcic clean over here, the button is over here. Now along with that nozzle and you press this button, what this does is this cleans up the inner deposit buildup in the iron. So unknowingly you're pressing this and this is leading to leakage. When you press this, the water leaks from the steam iron, the water flows from the steam iron and cleans up all the residue that is built up. So always make sure that you turn the nozzle towards minimum or zero. So this will not lead to any further leakages. If you want, you can also mark a tape here so that your kids don't turn the nozzle and this won't lead to any leakages. Now for proper usage of the function of steam iron. After you turn on the steam iron, wait for the autopilot light to go off. And once this light goes off, you can use the function of the steam. Now you can use the function efficiently. Now this can help to get rid of this tough stains on your cotton shirt. And you'll have a very stiff and very nice iron every time. You could save a lot of money by just ironing your clothes at home. If you have power supply at home, then you can iron your clothes and save yourself a lot of money. If you found this video helpful, then do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you never miss any update from my channel. Share it with your friends. Sharing is caring. And make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching my channel. Bye guys.